Hello everybody, in this video I will tell you what features can a participant use in the Zoom meeting. I am already in the Zoom meeting and when I tap the screen, then below you will see the participants option. I will click on it. So I can see here that there are 5 participants. This is me. And this is the host. So over here, I can see all the participants' mic and video status. The ones in red are shut and the ones in gray are on. I want to send a message to any one participant. So I will select the person to whom I want to send the message. I will press here and write my message. Then I will click send. This message will only go to him privately. Now, if I want to send the same message to everybody, then I will press here and I will press everyone over here. Now, if I want to call someone else also in the meeting, then below you will see this invite option. I will click on it. I can copy this invite link or I can email also. These are all the features a participant has in the Zoom meeting. Thank you.